Do you want me to monitor chat?
I think we can all keep an eye on it. Looks like Restream's okay. Got it.
Let me get that up.
And it looks like YouTube's getting it. I'm going to post this in Discord so that our Discord peeps know. At live. At everyone. At everyone. Send. Now.
I'm not seeing it on YouTube yet.
Okay. Yep, I see it on my end.
I don't got gigabit fiber like you.
I got the fiber. yeah, and we got
there you are.
People shuffling in. We got Ziv, we got Alex. Everybody's here. Welcome everybody. I'm going to switch to this and hopefully it works. Yes, welcome. Halo 2 time. Adam Patrick Murray here with PC World. You know, we have been through Halo 1, Combat Evolved. We've been through Halo Reach. And now we are taking Willis Lai on the next journey of the Halo chapter into Halo 2 Anniversary that just came out on the PC. Willis, say hi to the fine folks at home.
Hello, everyone. Can't wait to play Halo 2.
Nice.
Wait a second. That says 6 out of 15 completed. What have you been up to, Adam?
Well, Elena Yee, I have been... I've played it before. I think it's probably bringing in my Xbox version of it.
Because
I didn't play any today, so... I mean, I've beat That's it plenty weird, of times though. Before. I mean, it is Halo Master Chief Collection, so...
No, I'm just saying, if it says only 6 of 15 completed.
Oh, got it. Well, I beat it back in the day. Back in the day. We got VC Gesture here. Got Big Gamer. We got all the friends ready for some Halo, so I'm gonna switch back over to the game. We are starting from the beginning, and we are just going to play on normal.
Yep.
Oh, and no. Wow.
No.
I just learned something, and the stream is too. What? Halo 2 Anniversary only has two-player co-op.
What?
Yeah.
That's right. I forgot about that.
Oh, I totally...
I forgot about that. Because it's like, I don't think they implemented that till later. Was it Reach was the first one?
Okay, well...
Anyway, that's okay. You guys can go on your journey without me.
Okay, well, no, I mean...
I can monitor chat. I can...
All right, well, I'm going to kick you. Not because I don't care about you, but...
That's fine. No, kicking. I know how it works. I mean, you're the one who just, like, team kills at the end of every session.
Yeah, sorry about that, Elena.
Just totally in line with how you run.
Had no idea. Yeah, I guess it's been a while since I played it in co-op. But, why doesn't everybody ask me, or tell me real quick, make sure everything's looking and sounding okay. I keep rejiggering the settings in OBS, so hopefully everything's sounding looking good. You know, there's always more to learn and...
You told me there wouldn't be any cameras. Oh, you guys didn't put on Grunt birthday party. Nice.
Oh, it didn't even ask me.
Oh. Give him hope. So smile.
Very disappointed. What's
that? Well, we still got something to smile about.
Yeah, well, we got something to smile about. You know what it was? It's because I just hit quick start. Like, so it started at the beginning.
I think you might be able to do it from the menu once you start, though.
Okay. And we immediately...
all hands, report to battle.
Give me a pause. Sorry, I need to pause the game real quick. Where's Willis here?
Yep.
I need to pause the game. I'll be right back. One second.
Sure thing.
This is not a drill.
Oh, like he's literally went somewhere. It's gonna come back. Just leaving you hanging.
I know. I was like, what's going on here?
Open weapons.
How's everyone in the chat doing today?
Ooh, you know, I don't think I have Twitch up. I should check out to see if anyone's on in the chat there. What day of the week is this? Thursday?
It is Wednesday.
Oh my goodness. It's happening. I'm losing track of time, everybody. Woo. Are you excited, Willis?
Excited. I was like, you guys got me into playing Halo, and then, you know, it was exciting that we finished, you know, both Combat Evolved and Reach, so.
And now your sense of the story is completely just messed up, because it's all out of, it's all out of game order.
Yeah, so, so at least it's like I'm trying to catch up. At least to get a sense of idea of like what's going on in the story. Actually, this was exactly like how I was playing Yakuza as well. So
Played Yakuza out of order.
Yeah. So well, sort of. I mean, it was about the same. So I played the first one, so the remaster Kiwami, and then I played Yakuza Zero, and then I played Yakuza 2. And so it was like, okay, I played the first one, then the prequel, and then to the sequel to the first one.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. So later on, I probably will get the remaster collection of 3, 4, 5, and then finally get 6.
That's a lot of commitment to that series.
I know. I mean, the storyline's pretty good, so like, I just want to get it just for to see how the story goes.
All right, sorry everybody, okay. I'm back. Just had to deal with something real quick personally, and but we're back into to Halo 2.
Adam had to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, that's what it was. Oh, we got our weapons. Sweet. Oh man, I totally forgot about dual wielding the SMG. Oh wow. Yes. So yeah, dual wielding was a new one. You hit the left bumper. You got it. Nice.
I got it.
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire.
Oh yeah, and switching back and forth to the old visuals too. Like I forgot this was a pretty big upgrade visually too. I mean, Halo 1 was an upgrade, but 2. Yeah. I mean, it was bigger, badder, more badass. Right?
Are you doing double battle rifles?
No, double SMG. Yeah, I think SMGs and pistols were the only thing you could double up.
Okay. Ooh. So I'm on a delay because I'm actually watching the stream with everybody else now.
Uh-huh.
I don't get to watch Adam's video.
But you could watch a restream, probably has a little less delay. But, yeah, so is everybody saying everything's looking okay, sounding okay?
They're commenting on what you were doing in the bathroom.
So. Okay, well, yeah, don't comment too much. Oh man, I tell you what, I am so excited for this. Like, this is... Oh, I played so much Halo 2. I beat the crap out of this, and I totally remember a lot of these levels just front to back.
So did you do mostly single play? You didn't do a lot of multiplayer?
Yeah, I mean, I've always been somebody to like just go through the single player once on my own, you know what I mean, and then start to do it again on co-op, or start to do it again on harder difficulties. Like, I always like to get at least one little go at it, you know, just on my own to know what's going on. And sorry, Willis, I just realized I knew the exact way to go, so I it pinged you to me. yeah, Willis, you watched the opening cinematic, and I haven't watched it in a while, and obviously we just skipped it here. So what's help remind me what's the premise?
Right, so from what I saw in the cutscene, it's like this basically takes place literally right after the first one, in Combat Evolved, like right after the end of Combat Evolved, and Master Chief just got back to a base,
uh-huh.
And then they're celebrating for a little bit, and then something new comes up.
Hey, check it out.
That's about it.
But we're at Earth, right? Isn't that the conceit in this one?
Yeah.
Is that they brought the fight to Earth?
They brought the fight back to Earth.
Was it this one or was it 3?
No, I'm pretty sure this is Earth down here.
Oh, is it? I can't remember. I don't remember the storylines for any of these games.
I mean, it does
like
get...
like a sacrilegious thing to say.
Yeah, it does get convoluted. I mean, you know, as Willis will see soon, there's a character called the Grave Mind, which does not make any damn sense. And things get weird here, for damn sure.
Adam.
What? What's up?
If you can, I highly recommend taking a break and seeing if you can turn on Grunt Birthday Party.
Oh, okay. Let me pause it. Oh, it looks like I can't. Oh, no. It's
fine.
No, it doesn't look like it can. I can probably back out and just start the mission again. All right. Well, remind me after the next...
the next chapter.
Yeah. When we beat this chapter.
Thanks for humoring me.
Which, I'll tell you what,
it's fun.
This is, it actually seems like normal is a lot easier on this, on Halo 2 than Reach, that's for damn sure. But the AI has not
There's
improved.
No run for this one, right?
No run for this one, but a really, really, really floaty jump. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, the jump's so weird. Adam.
Yes.
Wildekarn.
Yes.
On YouTube wants to know if you're scared of the Flood, Madonna, they freak them out.
I wouldn't say I'm scared of them. I mean, it's definitely, like, annoying and just, like, tense.
Oh, God.
And they just, like, swarm. I mean, it's, oh boy, it's. Yeah, it's tension filled. I don't think I'm scared necessarily. They do have those little hairs at the top, which are, not my favorite. actually, I don't know where we're supposed to go here. We just came up this way, right? Yeah, and then we'll go down.
Are you able to tear off the plasma cannons on this one?
I can't remember. I don't want to try though, because I have my.
That's true.
Dual
you have
SMGs.
Your, yep. You have the twins.
Yeah. Yeah, I think... Where the hell are we supposed to go? And there wasn't like a... objective. Find the Covenant bomb.
Oh, down here. Adam.
Oh. There you are. Oh, got it. All right.
Because I heard the bomb. I heard the alien coming.
Oh yeah, and I think this is when they introduced cloaked enemies. Were there cloaked enemies in the first one? I can't remember.
I can't remember now either.
Also, you know what I realized? The dual wielding in this one, you have to reload both of them at the same time.
Oh yeah.
It was in later ones where you could actually reload them separately, which was nice, a nice tactical thing. Yeah, they start to get jumbled in your head, just like, you know, which one's which. And sorry again, Elena, for you not being able to join us.
That's okay. I can monitor chat.
You we'll definitely have you in for multiplayer, so.
Yeah. This is disappointing, because that means that we can't have Brad do it with us now.
Yeah, we'll have to, I was just about to say Brad was interested in joining us for damn sure. He can't do co-op, at least. I mean, like I said, I really remember this mission being, or this whole campaign being pretty damn short, so. I think we'll get to multiplayer quick. So then, then we can get Brad involved. Because we want Brad involved in more game streams. That's for damn sure.
Brad's going to teach us how it's done.
Also, Elena, real quick, do you mind messaging Luis on Slack and just telling him that his services are not needed?
Oh, you didn't tell him that?
No.
You're gonna make me deliver the bad news.
Sorry. Yeah.
I
forgot. I mean, we were already starting the stream when we found out. So unless he's watching.
Alert. Border port dry dock.
Oh yeah, I forgot we go out into space a little bit. In space! Whee. You know what's weird though? The jump is... You would think it would make your floaty jump even more floaty, but it's a...
It's the same.
It's about the same. It's not that different. everything is muted though. Like it would be in space.
Sir, borders have breached the fire control center. Have a
I wonder if Slack's having problems again today.
Uh-oh.
Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb.
Yeah, I noticed I can also talk the classic, well, the classic look.
That's what Adam's been doing on the stream.
Yeah. Yeah, I always... Yeah, we didn't do that with Reach, obviously. Unfortunately, yay, tech fail, another tech fail. Just because, you know, we like to make things difficult for us on these streams. Zoom just gave me a 10-minute warning.
Oh wow!
Yeah, for some
that's
reason.
That's what I thought. You were like, no, I'm sure it'll work. Oh,
well, remember
no.
Remember that time we tried it, and I was like, oh no, we're upgraded to the corporate account.
I can do another different meeting for us.
I mean, or we just switched to Xbox Live.
Like I suggested.
Well, actually, can you be? I don't know if you can be in our party though.
I can be in your party and not in your game.
Okay, why don't you send us a party invite just to get the ball rolling? And then, yeah, once we get in there.
Alright, one moment, please.
Oh, yeah, I remember this section. Like the big cannons firing in the background.
Not a lot of time on the clock, Chief.
This dual-wheeling was fun.
Dual-wheeling's fun, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a real science to being able to, you know, time it just right.
You sound so surprised, Willis.
Where are you? The bomb is right here!
So, while I'm getting Xbox Live Party, or Xbox Live Party started here...
Look up, Willis.
...for you two from BigGamer9000 on YouTube.
Big Gamer!
They want to know which one is your favorite Halo. Or which is your favorite Halo?
Well, Willis is, you know, just started this journey. But honestly, I mean, Halo 3 ODST is definitely my personal favorite. I think the one that I played the most was probably Halo 2. Maybe Halo 3 with, like multiplayer. But, I mean, the Halo 2 campaign is, like, awesome. It's bombastic. But there's something about the Halo 3 ODST, like, just the music, the atmosphere. It's a different kind of Halo game, and I loved it at the time. I mean, it's been a while. It has been a while since I played it, so you know, maybe it doesn't hold up as well. But
the carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading
Willis,
straight for the Cairo.
I don't
Cortana,
see you
concentrate your fire on the first
for
carrier.
Xbox Live.
Admiral, do what you can against the
oh
second.
No, not that problem.
Everyone, form up, follow my lead.
I don't see you online either.
That's
super weird.
What, maybe. Maybe we should just stick...
Yeah, I'll just send you guys another Zoom link.
Okay. And then the chat will have to see. Do you mind sending it? You know what, I'll just switch the camera off of myself, or off of the screen when I do that.
That's fine.
So, I will do that.
Super secret Slack conversations.
Yeah, there we go. Actually, not in Slack, because I don't have it loaded on this laptop, so...
Okay.
If you do Discord.
How would you like me to send this?
Please.
Discord? Ugh. Alright, hold on. Get that loaded. Too many different communication channels.
I know, right? Yeah. I thought I had Slack on this Dell, but I don't.
I'm surprised you didn't load up in the browser.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't... This Dell I don't really use for work. I've mostly just been using it for this game testing on the eGPU, so...
You may need to get creative.
Oh, this music kicking in. Yeah.
Pumping. Not yet.
Oh. Whoops. Thank you. I was like, why is the door not opening? I mean, Halo 1's music was pretty damn iconic, but Halo 2 definitely kicked it up a notch in the music department. Well, we found the bomb. Oh yeah, we can't skip this cutscene at the end of this chapter. Here we go. This is a pretty good cutscene. Inside your head now. Oh, I forgot it's redone. Oh, you can switch to it in real time.
You can?
Yes, yeah, switch between the old and the new.
Oh. Pyro,
the old one is like hilariously cheesy.
I'm in position and ready for immediate assault. All right, Zoom. Sent to Yacht. Permission to leave the
station. For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
All right.
Oh.
Somebody in chat is exposing me for my illiteracy. I assume it's Chinese. I don't think it's Japanese. I can't read your name, so I'm just gonna read your question. I want to know, why do people like Halo so much?
I know what you're thinking. And
I think that's a really good question for Willis, because he's experiencing this for the first time.
I like crazy.
Willis, why do you like Halo so much?
Because... I don't know, just the excitement for a lot of things. You know, you got humans versus aliens, and then you got awesome music in the background playing.
Just one question.
And then with Halo 2, man, that dual-wielding weapon, I feel like a Chow Yun-Fat in a John Woo movie right now.
That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Ziv on YouTube, friend of the show Ziv.
Yep.
Zoolander says, points out that vehicles are also something that is very enjoyable in Halo.
Yeah.
The caveat to that is that you actually have to be able to drive them well, which I don't. Although it is hilarious seeing how far inside a building you can get one.
Yeah, especially there's one level in particular toward the end of this game that I love trying to get the Warthog all the way through.
Zip adds, yeah, I like Gen J too.
Oh, this music. Covenant back their bomb. It's so dumb.
He flew pretty good.
It's great.
Chief, get inside. Gear up.
We're taking this fight to the surface.
Yeah, taking this fight to the surface.
Now we're at him.
All right. So since we're in between missions, I think we're gonna. We'll kill it, and then we're gonna join the other Zoom channel, so we can get two birds with one stone, right?
Alrighty.
So I'm gonna switch over to my camera, so everyone can see my beautiful face. Yeah. And then I'm gonna go over to Zoom. Yes. Yep. Cool. See you in a second. Sorry for now you just get me. Now I'm just hanging out. I have to open up Discord. How's everything looking and sounding? You beautiful people out there. Doing pretty good on this what's today, Wednesday? Yeah. Wednesday's always a good day to play Halo. Join with computer audio. Let me make sure. Hello, can you hear me? Ah, sweet. All right. Hello, welcome to Movie Phone. All right, I'm going to get back to the game. Halo Master Chief Collection. Oh no, did it crash? Well, it's not working as intended, so I'm going to assume it crashed. Yeah. It didn't like what I did. Wait, are we?
Oh.
Yeah, you're watching it without me. Don't do it without me. No, I need to force kill it in, yeah, there we go. Okay. Sorry, Willis, we're going to have to, we're going to have to group up again. All right. We reaffirm that friendship and, reaffirm Elena's friendship with, Grunt birthday party. Is that what it's called? All right, now we're back. I'm going to go back to the game. There we go. Okay. So let me get Willis back in here. Oh. Willis, I don't see you.
What?
Yep, I'm not seeing you in Xbox Live.
That's weird.
So we were on...
I see you.
Technology.
You see me?
Yeah.
Why don't you invite me to a party then? Oh, nope, there you are. There you are. I got it.
Yeah. I had to appear offline and then reappear online.
Oh, okay. Weird. Technology.
Technology.
All right, I sent you an invite. There you go. Yep. Perfect. So, okay. We beat Kyra Station.
Mm-hmm. That's good. Oops, I died. Oh, wait, no, I'm in.
Oh, wait, what did you just do?
I'm back in.
Oh, you're back in. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So...
Right, can we set skulls?
Yeah, we're at the outskirts. Do normal, and we're going to do... Grunt
birthday
party. Is this it? No, it's Boom. Where is it? Grunt birthday party. There we go.
Yay!
Yay!
Whoops. Wrong button. And cool. And we will start. We're going to launch. So yeah, we're taking the fight to the Earth. This is... Honestly, I think this is where it gets really fun. There's some really good encounters. It starts off a little slow, but it's kind of epic, like going into the city. When I first downloaded it, just to double check it was running fine, this is the mission that I loaded up because this is like one of my favorites.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. I love it. I love it. I see everybody in chat talking about my plaid. That everybody's loving the plaid.
The message just repeats. Regret.
I mean,
regret, regret.
If they didn't like the plaid, that would be a problem because you always wear plaid.
That's true.
We regret almost always.
Alien bastards.
Always.
We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
The name of one of the Covenant's
I like how they were in unison.
I know, right?
He's on that carrier, Hoorah. And he's calling for help.
The Marines in this universe are very, very eager.
Recommend mission abort.
Yes, of course. You gotta save the universe.
Hoorah is actually an army thing. We're going in. Sorry, excuse me. Hoorah is an army
Get
thing.
Get tactical, Marines!
Regardless.
Get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet.
Oh, yeah, this is Earth. Yep.
This is Earth.
Whoa.
Yes. Yes. Oh, you already got a taste of this in Reach. I forgot.
That looks familiar.
Yeah, because this was new, obviously, at the time. But because Reach was a prequel, they already had these on Earth. They've already been fighting this on Earth, so.
Man, these graphics look so good.
I know, right? Yeah. They redid the cutscenes and everything. It was top notch.
Oh my god, did I get kicked off?
Did you?
No.
Oh no, what happened?
I'm locked up at a black screen.
I got kicked out.
Oh, that's weird. It just kicked me out too.
What?
Okay. I'm gonna invite you again. Yay, Xbox Live. Let's see if we can do this again.
Oh my goodness.
I think Microsoft is having problems today in general because we were having problems with Office 365. Like, I can't get into OneDrive right now.
Well, yeah, I mean, and I mean, they've had problems with Master Chief Collection in the past. I mean, they've been working on this game for a while.
Well, you don't have to tell somebody who played it in 2014 on Xbox One that.
Yeah.
I think I had to play the final mission in Halo Combat Evolved 3 times before my achievement popped.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a good game though. They just want you to replay the game, you know.
I was playing it on Legendary at the time. Oh, I was not okay. Particularly happy.
Yeah, that's not good.
I mean, when you're good, it probably doesn't bother you, but I am not good. So, it was annoying.
Right, we're luckily we can skip this cutscene and go straight into. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Wake up. All right.
There we go. Shake it off, Marines.
Shake it off.
So, real quick, for the stream, I'm going to show you my settings. I am running full screen, 3840 by 2160. VSync is on. I can turn it off for a little bit just to see the frame rates, but yeah. Frame rate's unlimited, and we are on the enhanced... where is it? There we go. Enhanced graphics quality. So, save settings... yeah, I am curious to see what uncapped frame rate is, but yeah, we're definitely getting some screen tearing. I mean, this eGPU is obviously able to handle this. And for those wondering, yes, the screen is off. I'm still working on that feature. I'm halfway through, like, all the formal game testing that I have to do, and you know, I want to give people my thoughts on using an eGPU in this day and age. Oh man, what's? Oh yeah, they changed melee. Ooh, pistol. Oh yeah. Oh no, actually, I don't think the pistol in this one was very good. Oh yeah, Willis, you want to get on this this turret once they start plowing in?
Okay.
They're gonna start coming. I'll cover your back.
All right, thanks.
Does it give you an option to rip the turret off?
No, it does not.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think that came till later. All right, checkpoint done. Now they should be coming.
Checkpoint.
Oh, they're coming from the left. Sorry. I thought they came from your angle. Yay! Also, yeah, Halo 2 made that change to just an energy shield. There's no life health packs you need to pick up or anything. It's a controversial change at the time.
Yeah.
Which is why they kind of went back on it on future games. Also, I think a couple of your favorite enemies show up right here, if I remember correctly.
Oh.
Oh yeah, now you can get on the turret, Willis.
Alright.
If you're up there.
Yep.
Oh, I remember this level.
Yeah, this is Earth.
This one's fun. Ooh.
Yeah, it's fun to see the streets of Earth. Oh, the flying... Actually, a lot easier in this one. Where are they? I hear Willis ripping it up, though.
Fly swine.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, honestly, back to that person's question about why we like Halo. I mean, part of it is the story. I mean, it's, you know, You're definitely a cool space marine doing cool stuff.
Cool space marine stuff.
Yeah. What's the matter, you mongrel? Like, I actually like the weapons. Like, especially the human weapons. I don't really like the alien weapons that much. Yeah, the combat encounters. Oh boy, I froze up for a second there. The combat encounters are definitely a high point. I mean, when it's scripted and it's done really well, it's done really well. And yeah, the music. I mean, music is just so important to me. Like, one of the only things I got really excited about during the Xbox Series X gameplay, or not gameplay, gameplay from earlier this week. Was that this week or was that last week?
I think it was last week.
Last week.
Man, I already forget.
I think it was Thursday last week.
Yeah, there was a horror game. And I immediately heard the music and knew it was one of my favorite video game composers of all time, Akira Yamaoka. And he's working on a horror game that's kind of like a spiritual successor to Silent Hill called The Medium, I think. And like when I heard that music and I was just like, wait. You know, and then they get through the trailer and then they had a little section of some dev guy being like, oh hey, and by the way, we got legendary composer Akira Yamaoka on board. And then I was just like, ah, I knew it. And you know what? Even if it's just a middling game, I'm probably going to love it because I love his work.
Are you that influenced by music?
Oh, I mean, for the right composer, hell yeah. Mm. Oh, here they are. You probably want to get on the turret.
Whoa. Okay. Hop back.
Yeah, it's Felina's favorite. And their upgrades.
Oh no, the turret's destroyed.
Oh no! Alright, one's down. This is a lot easier on normal. Oh no, I'm almost out of weapons. Or bullets. Alright, next one's down.
There you go.
All right, I'm totally out. Hopefully there's some ammo around here. Yeah, I mean, hey, a specific composer on a specific game will totally, you know. I mean, it looked interesting, for sure, you know, so that helps. I mean, if it was just like a complete trash game, I wouldn't be super exciting, but, you know. Also, I think to a certain degree there is something to be said about a developer knowing to do the right thing and like who to get. You know, it's like, okay, you know who you're going after. And like I actually was going through a lot of news posts after the announcement, specifically on that game, just to see how many like actually referenced Akira Yamaoka being in it, and not that many. I'd say like 15%, maybe something like that. And I was just like, oh man, like, you know, like, that was like the main news for me involving that game. Alright. Willis, what do you think about the future? Future Earth?
The future Earth?
This is future Earth after, you know, after COVID-19 destroys everything.
Well, that was cheering.
Yay.
Yeah, thanks, Adam.
Yay.
What's this, Hotel Zanzibar? Oh, boy.
Yeah. Actually, would you... If COVID-19 had the side effect of having you... if you shoot somebody in the skull, they would have a grunt birthday party. In real life, would you infect yourself with it?
No.
For all those times you shoot people in the skull?
Yeah, for all the times that I do that, yep. In real life.
I mean, but if you did...
I mean, I think if I were the kind of person who did it in real life, I don't think I would need an added grunt birthday party celebration. I'm just saying.
You would just get pure enjoyment out of it without.
I kind of think if I were the kind of person who was doing this in real life, yes, yes.
Real quick, I'm going to go back to VSync on because this is annoying. There we go. Oh yeah, the pistol in this is not as good as the first one. That's for damn sure. Oh sweet. Warthog. Don't mind if I do. Get in, Willis.
Alrighty.
Here we go.
Usual.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is
so there's a look at the downtown Earth. I don't think they want you to get or I guess it's not Earth, I don't know what the city is.
That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Yeah, it looks more.
Woo!
It's just like San Francisco. It's just covered in. Instead of fog, it looks like just covered in dust.
Yeah, I actually can't remember what city this is supposed to be. Maybe somebody in the chat remembers.
It definitely doesn't look like any city we know in modern times.
So I was wrong. It wasn't this mission that I loaded up. It was where you cross the bridge. So I guess it's the next mission. That's always my my favorite. Because crossing the bridge is like super epic. You get the tank.
The tank?
Yeah.
Tanks are fun.
Sorry, I'm just blowing through these guys.
So is Willis.
Yeah. Good, good.
Nusa says villain of the year on YouTube.
Who's villain of the year?
Sorry, the villain of the year.
Wait, who's the villain of the year?
That is the name, the username.
Oh.
Adam.
Okay, so it took me a second. And what's the name of the town? Or city?
It's either Mombasa or New Mombasa.
Oh, yeah.
I looked it up, but I'm not going to. I'm lazy.
I thought you were saying somebody in the chat was telling you what it was.
They are.
Oh, okay.
The username of the person who told has said it is villain of the year. Adam, I'm not sure what's happening.
Wait, who's the villain of the year, though? I want to know that. All right, they're the villain of the year?
You want them to answer that question.
Yes.
Got it. Oh, I remember this too. I hated this. Oh, I hate this part. I really don't like this at all.
Oh, I went the wrong way. I mean, I love it because I get to drive.
we'll just say that what I was going to say is alliterative.
To lose our Disney sponsorship.
We already lost
McDonald's.
It.
McDonald's this year.
McDonald's.
Come on.
We already lost it.
No. 2020, the year McDonald's.
I like how you're not even stopping for anything, Adam. You're just
blowing through it.
I mean, number one, driving's the funnest part. Number two, I mean, you know, we could die. I think if this is a real life situation, I would definitely just book it.
Well, yes. I mean, honestly, the year is not 23, whatever. We are not fighting the Covenant.
2023? I mean, we're getting close. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Halo 2 has the soundtrack, has that main theme with the guitarist Joe Satriani, I think it is. Yeah, and he shreds it up.
Oh, how nice. The villain of the year? That on YouTube says that this is my favorite podcast/internet show. Can't watch it as much as I'd like, but you guys are all perfect.
Hey.
Please never change.
Aww.
Well, I think we're too old for that anyway. We're kind of set in our ways at this point, so changing might be difficult to do.
Yeah. I mean, Gordon gets a little grumpier over the years, but, you know. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I died. The Warthog blew me up.
It's funny because
back up.
So Adam really does say a lot of cheesy things on purpose to just get a reaction.
Like what?
And my natural response is to just kind of like humor him or just kind of give him a look. It's just natural. But we get so many comments accusing us of like being scripted, and they're like, act natural. And it's like, no, we actually are.
I mean, Elena, we're just tryhards. You know, we're just trying way too hard.
We try really hard.
I try hard to be funny. But that doesn't mean I am. I used to try harder, but...
We can go with the life philosophy to keep trying, or as the Simpsons say, the lesson is never try.
Yeah, there you go. Lesson is never try.
Never try.
Man, I am running out of bullets here.
Yay! I just saw this gigantic explosion of confetti.
Yay! Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm out of... Oh. Oh, okay. It brought us at least one ghost. Oh, yeah, and you can mount vehicles in this one, Willis.
Nice.
Get off. Sucka. Alright, I'm gonna try to kill this guy without hurting the ghost.
I am out of bullets.
I know, I'm out of bullets too.
I'm gonna have to start stealing weapons from the dead bodies.
Yeah.
Just loot those corpses.
Yeah. I'm just not a huge fan of the alien weapons.
You will desperate times call for unpleasant.
Oh, sorry. I ruined the ghost. I'm just gonna go on ahead and it's gonna zap you to me. Because I like driving.
Do you actually like driving for real too?
I do, yeah.
Like, are you?
Yeah.
So you're the person we should just put in the driver's seat for road trips?
Oh, yeah, when we get that full nerd van.
Oh, yeah, sounds definitely. Good, because I don't really want to do the driving. I am happy to be a good navigator, and otherwise I respect the responsibilities of the front seat, but I don't want to drive.
Growing up, we did a lot of road trips, moving around a lot, so like I always loved driving. You know, and then we would do road trips to, like, go back to Ohio to visit family. So, like, yeah, I would just always love, you know, sitting up in the front seat with my dad and we'd play, you know, road games or just look at the cornfields in the middle of Nebraska.
My goodness, it is flat out there.
It really is nothing out there. Oh, no, am I going the wrong way?
So I grew up in San Francisco, which has a fair number of actual hills and stuff, right? And I'd never really seen anywhere that was flat. And I finally went to college in an area that was more agricultural, and it was flat. And I swear, the first time my college friends took me on a drive through the back roads, I plastered my nose to the window, and I kept saying, "Oh my God, it's so flat!" And they were laughing so hard.
And it keeps going. It doesn't.
It doesn't stop. It doesn't stop.
There are many states like that.
My goodness.
Yeah. It's kind of fun, though. I think a good mixture, you know, like I like a big open sky. I definitely miss that about places like Arizona. You know, you get a real big open western sky, but it's not like super flat either. You still get a lot of depth. Sorry, I think I totally went the wrong way, and now I'm having to double back.
It's funny, because the chat's only catching up to it now.
Oh, really?
Because of the delay. Oh. Yeah, it's like Hagnail H on YouTube just said, Adam, ... you are going backwards.
I might get there before you, Adam.
I mean, really, like, No, I just got back to where we were. Oh, nope. There you are. Say hi, Willis.
Hey.
Oh.
Did I hop on? I was like...
It was close. Okay. Sweet. That was the end of the level. I lengthened it. Oh, man. Whoops. Oh. All right. Well, we've already beat two levels. We're blowing through this.
Nice. And you said this is only like 4 hours long?
I mean, I don't know. That's what I remember, just being real, real short.
Did you play it on normal back then too, or did you play it on different difficulties back then?
Well, like I said, I would do it in phases. Like I would beat it. I tend to beat a lot of the games just on normal, you know, first, and then if I wanted to go back through and do it a hard difficulty, I would. But I would do it in phases, so the next one would be higher, and then I'd go through it again at legendary, and maybe go through it again in co-op. So. I mean, I've definitely played it, played through it many, many times.
Chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together.
I mean, especially I got my Xbox late.
What about that scare?
We've all run the simulations.
So you know, I mean, this was definitely the big tentpole thing on the original Xbox. So.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh. I have to admit,
that line.
He really, really just makes these cutscenes.
He really does. All right, tank time. Yeah, we should not skimp out on the tank. I know the tank isn't as fun for you to ride, Willis,
tank
but
time.
Yeah. Oh, you can actually sit down, Willis, if you come to the left side and like come up to the edge. There should be an option to like sit down. Is there not? Kind of like those guys are doing.
They kick them out in the scene.
No, really? Oh, okay. Well, maybe take the Warthog then. I could have swore like you were able to hang on to the side of the tank.
It might be a newer game that you're thinking of, because I remember that too. But
yeah, why don't you just grab the Warthog then?
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? Never mind. How about you trade me? I think you should take the tank, because it's epic going across the bridge on
the
tank.
Let him have the tank.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, so the right trigger does the main cannon, and the left trigger does the personnel cannon when they get too close. And yes, you can hurt yourself with those tank blasts, so don't shoot yourself too close. Yeah, but look at that city in the back. Oh, watch out. Keep going. You see that coming?
Yep.
So yeah, through all this, there's that constant threat of somebody bombing us. So just don't stop. Just keep going.
Don't stop.
Ooh, nice. Somebody's got a rocket launcher on your side.
Mm-hmm. The back guy on the tank.
They did something for a change. I look, Willis is just pushing the scenery around. Dang, Willis. Oh man, you almost got pegged with that.
Oh my god.
Wow. Dude, that hit like right in front of you. Oh man, I'm getting some bad slowdown on this. Are you getting any slowdown on your end, Willis?
No, I'm running pretty smooth. Right
oh, okay.
Now. 60 frames, 4K native. Concept D7's holding up pretty good.
Nice.
PC gaming.
Yeah, luckily nice video, you know, video editing laptops make good gaming laptops usually. Oh, man. Oh, yes. When you get a second, switch to the old graphics. And just look at the painted, God, what is that ship? The Corvette in the sky.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, yeah, here's the music. Oh, you're getting a little drunk there with your driving, Willis.
I'm trying to see if I can take down that ship wall.
You can, you just have to land a number of hits. It's funny how your memory, you know, changes over time, because going back to the old graphics is like, it doesn't look that impressive, but I mean, at the time, of course it was impressive. Music, yes.
pumped yet, Adam?
Yes!
The horn's coming in. Oh, wow, I didn't realize in this one, when you switch between the graphics modes, you're also hearing the different soundtrack, too. Huh.
Oh, yeah, I was just about to point that out. I was like, why is the music a little different?
Yeah, the music is different. There's a lot more horns. Alright, I'm gonna get out for a second and get on my turret. Help you out with these.
I mean, I can't see the stream yet, so are you on fire or are you on fire?
Fire, fire.
Oh, he's on fire. Like, he's...
No, I think you need a little note of panic in there to make it clear.
You know, Willis, come on. If there's one thing you know about Willis, he don't panic, you know? He's cool as a cucumber.
So everything's fine. Everything's just fine.
Yeah.
I mean, outwardly, yes, but I'm sure inside he has to do something.
as long as you can take out those two wraiths before it explodes, then we're good. I'm taking care of the flying... I always forget the name of the flying ships.
You really are on fire.
Oh, he's on fire.
I just saw it. It's great.
Hey, guys, I'm a little on fire right now.
A little fire.
All right, Willis, why don't you get out before you explode here and hop in?
All right.
Here we go. Yeah, back in the saddle again. Tag team. Oh yeah, so this is one of those spots where you could ditch your car, but I ain't ditching my car. I'm going straight through.
Why would you?
Elena, hopefully chat liked my jump skills through that gap when you catch up to it, because I'm proud.
I don't know. I'll wait. Sim on YouTube says, quote, "This is fine, Willis 2020.
Yeah, exactly. 2020. This is fine.
This is fine.
Yeah. COVID-19, tanks on fire. Yeah, this is fine.
This is fine.
Oh, no.
No, no.
I flipped the tank.
Flipped the tank.
All right, get back in.
All right. Oh, wait.
Wrong seat. Wrong seat.
Tank or the warthog?
Sorry, warthog. Oh man,
I didn't see. There's no comment so far about your excellent driving skills, Adam. You're gonna have to get affirmation elsewhere.
Did you like it at least? Did you see?
I was busy looking elsewhere.
Oh
sorry,
no,
but...
man.
I know.
That was yeah. It's cool. No, I get it.
Oh yeah, we're good.
Yeah, you know what? Don't even risk it.
Don't even bother.
I mean, it's just Earth we're trying to save. We don't need to kill every grunt.
It's fine.
Yeah, concentrate on the race. They're the biggest threats. Oh, we're on fire. Yep. Oh boy.
Again?
All right. I mean, we're still good, but we're on fire. We're gonna die. We need to ditch this, Willis. Let's get out.
I'm on the
oh, we can steal that guy's warthog.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay, one of the races down. Oh, and they're dropping ghosts.
Oh no.
Oh man, I just got run over. There we go. Okay, I got a wraith. A ghost. Good, because I'm almost out of ammo. What do we got? Are we trying to take out that dropship that we're doing? Yeah, this I forgot how just subtly different this music is. Reorchestrated. And this dropship does not want to die. Alright. Whatever. Alright. Our spot's opened up.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this way.
Oh, thank you, Corporal Perez. Actually, you know what? Let's take these guys, Warthog.
Just take it.
Yeah.
Steal.
Well, this one's already smoking, so let's skip that one.
This one right here.
And this one's got a rocket launcher, so don't shoot that too close to us. Please. So this is definitely one of those areas where you're not supposed to take a Warthog through.
You're just trying to indoor.
Hey, you know what?
I don't think you can fit.
This is the Halo experience, though.
Yeah, Willis, we're gonna futz with getting this through this hallway for like at least 10 minutes.
Oh my god.
Because this
That's the whole point of Halo.
This is the whole point of Halo.
Is it even possible?
No.
The whole question you're trying to answer.
Yeah. And I can guarantee it is possible. I've done it. I just need to take it at a different angle. Because these boxes are in my way.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no,
I'm waiting for Elena to when she sees this. It's like, oh my god.
No, this is exactly how it's supposed to happen.
Okay, I kind of
struggling.
Yeah, I kind of got myself into a corner here. Was not. Wait, terminal. Oh, I found one of those hidden terminals. I totally forgot. They added these terminals in the
Vadimi's most recent and damaging blow to the
UNSC. Anniversary editions. Yeah, they're just like little history things. All right. Back to the real matter at hand. Okay, I think I might be stuck.
Pivot.
I mean,
if I
got in here, I should be able to get out. Okay, there we go. I'm moving. I'm wiggling. Yeah. There we go. Okay, this is exactly where I want to be. Because now I can push these boxes out. Yeah, nope. I want to do it right. Come on. Oh, nope. All right. Okay.
I'm curious if anyone in chat who has played Halo has done what Adam is doing.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Dude, come on.
But I mean, chime in, everybody. But
yeah.
Just, it's true.
I mean, this is what you do. I mean, I got to clear these boxes. This is leading towards something. Okay, Willis, because the payoff.
This is my favorite thing.
Yeah, the payoff is not great. But once we do it, we're at least going to feel like we achieved something. Because we could just go up those stairs. Like, we could just go up those stairs and just go to the next part, but...
Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is the quality content that I came here for.
Yeah. All right. I'm getting there. All right. Oh, there we go. This box is almost through. There we go. Okay. Oh,
got it.
Cleared that box. All right. Nope. One more hit. Come on.
Pivot.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, gosh.
There we go. Oh yeah. Look at that. Oh, perfect.
Oh.
Told you. All right. See, this is. I just. Yeah.
You guys aren't supposed to make me laugh so hard after an ab workout.
Oh, look at that! Look at that!
Oh,
yes. Yes.
Oh god.
People in base are like, what the hell?
Like, what are you doing, Chief? Dude, there we go. Look at that. We did it.
Well,
I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
Elena, you still there? Will, see you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hi.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I think I just muted myself by accident. I was so amused. I was going to say, though, that honestly, if those guys are looking at you like you're crazy, it's their fault because they could have come and helped you move those boxes.
But you know what?
They could have.
Yeah, there's plenty of them, and they're big enough. That's coming right at us, Willis.
Yep.
Kill it.
Dying.
Just kidding, you're not supposed to yet.
Oh, no.
I just love watching you guys drive around up there with that.
I mean, I don't even think we get any tactical, anything tactically from it. Why not, dude, come on. I'm literally coming at you with a warthog. Like, move. Oh, there we go. More stairs. Yes. Yes, this next section is truly epic. Not when you have a warthog. It's kind of ruins it a little bit.
Don't.
Oh no. Oh no, dude. Oh, this isn't good. Oh no.
Oh my god.
I can't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh. I
don't know what's actually happening yet because I'm waiting along with the rest of the stream.
Oh no, I think we're stuck.
I'm just. Oh, just listening to you guys is the greatest.
Oh, we're stuck, dude. Oh no.
I can still use the rocket at least.
I mean, we came this far. And oh no.
So, some guy on YouTube says the old 93 pointer.
Willis, we're screwed, dude. Alright, I need you to get out because you can get out straight backwards. And then.
You gotta push.
Yeah, see if you can kind of push it from the. Push that box.
Push the box. I'm trying to push the box.
Can you push? Oh no, the warthog's moving. Oh no, it's going the wrong way though. Oh no. There we go. Got it.
There we go.
Yes. All right, hop back in.
Oh my goodness.
We are totally missing how epic this scene is.
I just need my warthog.
Willis. Yeah. Willis, this level of ridiculousness and my laughing and Adam's commentary is exactly the Halo experience, okay? Yeah, you are getting the genuine experience right now.
Yeah, so clear all those guys because, you know, so actually to end the this whole thing, we have to jump on that,
okay.
Which means we're going to lose the Warthog anyway, but it doesn't matter because we brought it this whole way. You know?
I mean, can you pull a Fast and Furious and just jump on with the Warthog?
You know, I actually don't know, but I mean, we're going to try.
Come on, what would Dominic Toretto do?
Oh, yeah, you know what? I think we can. We have a trap. All right, you ready? Here we go.
Yep.
Hold on. The gun. No. We can do it. We can do it. All right, you ready? Here we go.
Yep, go.
Yes. Oh, yes. That's... I hope the aliens are just like, what the hell, dude? You just drove a goddamn warthog onto our ship? They're like, all right, we surrender. Oh, no. Oh, that was... Sorry.
Oh, my
favorite part of all of this is just watching the Marines, like, just dive off the building to get out of your way.
Oh, sweet. We still have the warthog. All right, we can do this.
Are you going to drive it onto that?
We did, and we're gonna have to do it again because I died.
You died. Adam.
All right, we're gonna get. All right, why don't you clear these boxes just while it's getting up here? Nice. All right, perfect.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna go to the edge. We need to clear a couple of these people before we hop on. Give them a second. They should spawn. There we go.
Do you know what my favorite thing is though?
Yeah. What's up?
That the fact that you died and they respawned you with the warthog.
Yes, I know, right?
Well, they actually let you keep it.
I know.
Oh, you can't really aim at it, huh? Yeah, all right, here we go. So well. Let's just get on. Here we go.
Yay. Yes.
All right. So we need to go downstairs. I'm just gonna do that.
The whole way down. Just leaving the vehicle.
Oh no, he's gonna he ripped me out. What a jerk, dude. This is my goddamn vehicle. Dude. Alright, I'm back. Alright, I'm pretty sure we can make this corner. I can't. Oh yeah, I just did. Oh yeah, we're good.
Elena, tell me what's going on right now.
I don't actually know.
I think we're...
See how far the stream is going.
Okay. I finally got to the part where he got ripped out by the elite.
All right.
So I can tell you what's happening now. He basically killed the elite and then got back into the warthog.
Yeah, I don't know if I can take this corner. It doesn't mean I'm not going to try. But literally, I mean...
Point turn.
No, yeah. Literally, we're at the end of the level. All we need to do is get out and, like, hit a button.
If you can get around that corner, I will celebrate you forever.
I mean, I'm getting pretty close. I'm getting there. I can do this.
Almost.
Yeah. Right? Oh, no, I lost it. Dang it. All right. And it's not helping my performance is actually having struggling on this dill for some reason. All right, come on. All right, here we go. We got it. I hope Chad is enjoying this as much as we are. Probably not. Oh, and dude, I can... Yeah, I'm like
right
there.
I don't know
if
they're enjoying it or if they're just like cracking up because I'm cracking up. Ziv just said Elena died from abdominal pain, and that's kind of true. Okay, so pro tip, everybody. Don't do core workouts before watching these two play Halo.
Are they at least not yelling at me to just get out of the damn car?
No, okay, I think they're good. Enjoying this.
All right, because I think...
Lack of protesting.
Man,
I'll
this is...
As not.
I mean, hey, number one, we at least get good music to listen to. So hopefully you're not too bored, Willis.
Not at all.
Alright, I'm gonna try it from the back. I'm gonna try to back it up. Let's see. Oh. What? No!
Seems like you're taking too long.
What?
We just got to a cutscene, oh my gosh.
What?
You tried, Adam. That's what counts.
Dude!
That's what counts. You tried.
The game's like, let's just...
Yeah, they're like, okay, you're struggling. Let's just get this done.
Let's just keep moving.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse space rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
Oh, yeah. I forgot this is where...
Green light to engage.
Yep.
Get us close.
So now they're leaving Earth.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
Yeah, that's messed up. So everyone else is dead, and we got through alive.
Oh, man.
So yeah, only the first little bit is on Earth.
That's not depressing at all.
Yeah, now we go back to space.
Oh boy. So that's it? That's the last of Earth?
No.
Gone?
No.
Liberated?
we go back in three. I don't think we go back in this one. But we do find another Halo. Oh, I totally forgot about this.
Left this baggage. Any cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot?
Oh, Willis doesn't know about this.
They could use the meat.
Oh.
Them.
I will ask them because I don't want to spoil it for him.
And his flesh is seared just the way I like it. Quiet. They could use the meat. Them. I have something special in mind.
I'm just going to say one word, Elena. Arbiter.
Oh.
I totally forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Noble prophets of truth and mercy, I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately,
Willis, you should switch over to the old graphics for this part. Because these guys look nasty.
Oh, wow. What the...
Wait, what kind of nasty are we talking about here?
Like just
hairy nasty.
Hairy and like pixelated. And...
One created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
Yeah, you should go back and like beat the game with like the original. Like go through the whole thing in original graphics too.
The covenant would have later. Broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends.
So, Adam, I have a question for you from chat.
What use am I?
Yep. No longer from ships. YouTube would like to know if you guys are experiencing any FPS or, you know, frame rate drops or a stuttering. But you guys have VSync on right now, don't you?
VSync on, but yeah, I was getting some chop during that last mission. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, same here.
What of the council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The council Arbiter? Will have their corpse.
So he was going to be killed, but then they realized they needed him for one mission, so they're going to... They're giving him this, like, special Arbiter status. Knowing full well he's going to die doing this mission, so that's why they did it. Lindsay just said it's funny hearing me giggle in, like a little girl in the other room. Or from the other room.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
Like an elite?
Yeah. It's like
when
an elite warrior.
The covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
So yeah.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark. Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not. That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility. We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Warriors, prepare for combat.
Ooh, plasma sword.
So, surprise, Willis.
Oh my goodness.
This was a huge deal at the time. Oh my god, you get to play as the Covenant. And remember, in the first one, you couldn't use the plasma sword, so this is the first time anybody had ever used the plasma sword.
And play as the Covenant.
Yeah. So, it was definitely a huge thing at the time. Wow. A lot of, some people hated it, some people loved it. Oh, you could just trade him. Nice. Give me your
damn
gun.
Sounds like so many things in life.
I know, right? But yeah, so here we are with the Arbiter. I totally forgot that you play as the Arbiter. I just, yeah, that's funny.
Yeah.
And it's also funny because in co-op there's two Arbiters. They don't really explain it. Oh yeah, and then this one you have active camouflage. I forgot. I don't know what button it is.
Let's see.
Oh, it's up on the D-pad.
There you go.
And then you have the little circle in the top left corner, like it. You can see it count down, and then it recharges.
Okay.
Whatever. There it is, sauce. I never used the shield. It's, Halo's about shooting shit, not sneaking. Oh. So the first. I accidentally shot at you, Willis, because I was like, oh no, Covenant. Yay! Oh, I forgot I do like the carbine, at least. It's not bad.
Yeah, the carbine's pretty good. I actually like the Covenant. The carbine's pretty decent, and I like their long-range sniper plasma rifle thing.
Oh. What do you remember at the time, Elena, about the being able to play as the Covenant?
You know, I wasn't a Halo person then, so I actually missed out on the actual buzz around it, but I do remember some chatter.
Yeah, it was a big deal. I liked it. Personally, I liked it. I was on board. I mean, I love... There's another plasma sword here if you ran out.
Oh, my goodness. There's so much floatiness in the... confetti explosion, firework explosion things.
Oh yeah, right. It stays in the air for a while.
It does. And it glows. Which I don't think it did in the first one.
Huh. Maybe. I don't know.
Or in Reach it didn't. I think it was more of like a flat confetti.
Hmm.
So many swords.
Yeah, so the in this one they really wanted to flesh out the backstory of the Covenant. And you know, and what their part in the first Halo game, which obviously, you know, they alluded to, this guy was at the original Halo and they placed blame on him for the Master Chief destroying it.
Yeah. And the other thing too is that. I think it also highlights the fact that the Covenant are very religious.
Yes.
So they're really driven by this idea of, like, you know, doing things for the right reasons and, you know, why their religion kind of establishes what those reasons are.
Yeah, and that we kind of share a common enemy in the... Oh, no, you died. We share a common enemy in the Flood. So, you know, that plays in later games. Yeah, I love the haunting vocals in this too. Clear the hangar and open its doors. Yay! Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting some frame droppage here. Oh man, I died. Wow.
Not doing very good.
Oh, thank you, I'm back. Oh, nope, and then I died.
Oh no, I'm dead.
I think we fell off some sort of weird back area, and I don't think we're supposed to go back there. That was weird. Yeah, I don't think any other Halo game had you go back to playing as a Covenant, right, Elena?
Sorry, I'm being messaged on Slack by one of our colleagues. One more time?
I'm just saying, I don't think no other Halo game had you play as a Covenant. I think it was controversial enough that it was only in this one, right?
I would not trust my memory on this, but it feels like you're right.
Yeah, because I feel like I remember that, you know, like there was enough negativeness around it that people were like, I just want to play Master Chief. That they didn't end up doing that again. But I will say, God, this came out in what, 2004?
Yes.
Right? Yeah. I remember the backlash was kind of equal to what happened in Metal Gear Solid 2, when people found out you're not playing as Big Boss. I remember it was at least similar in my circles. Watch out for those turrets. Oh, there, it's our... I keep forgetting. We're Covenant. Is everything okay on your end, Elena?
Yeah, everything's fine. Oh. I just was having a conversation with my boss.
Yeah.
Okay. Speaking of... conversations. Alright, Datsy on YouTube. I see you. I see you with your hope that we're gonna do a Hydro X build guide. I wanna do it! It's not that I don't, but we are trying to be good citizens and protecting our fellow residents by staying at home. So we can't go to the office.
You.
And we're not able to do any in-person builds together just yet. So
we do have plans. We are trying to figure out what to do, how that looks. Mm-hmm. You know, not everyone is as equipped as others, so there's a lot of brainstorming, I promise.
Yeah, but doing a water-cooled build from home is just not an option right now, unfortunately.
I mean,
especially because my setup here is really not well suited for the kind of angles I think we need in order to actually get things in frame, so it's a bummer.
I mean, and space and noise, you know. I mean, there's a lot of factors. We're not YouTubers, so
I mean,
you know.
We try, but we're not set up. Really,
we're
pseudo
YouTubers. Yeah.
Yeah, the way that the tech tubers are set up, they've got awesome setups. They do a great job with being able to do that, you know, from home studios.
I mean, or home offices. I mean, neither of us have a home office, right? So.
No.
Actually, no, none of us, because Willis doesn't either, so.
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard. If there are any New York City tech tubers, mad as fuck.
I think I know one.
Wait, are you just murdering your own kind?
Well, yeah, because remember, they've like trying to rise up against the church or whatever.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. You're the enforcer. You're redeeming yourself by getting rid of the heretics. Essentially,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. So these are heretics. But yes, I mean, we're all the same.
Maybe this is meant to be a metaphor about being human.
Oh, you know, I have no idea.
Just back up faster.
Yeah.
Back way up.
Not even going to try to think about that.
Not a moose on YouTube. No, it's not the new Dell. But we are playing on a Dell XPS.
Yes, this is the newest, except for the newest announced
The newest was announced, but not released.
Yeah. This is the newest released one. I do want to ask, has anybody in chat watched the Dell video that I did with Gordon?
No one's mentioned it so far.
Yeah, just, you know. I'm curious to see if anybody watched it and what they thought. We tried something a little different. Unfortunately, had more technical problems, so it wasn't like perfect, but something, you know, maybe we can do more of in the future. So, in these unprecedented times. Um, Hmm? Yeah, the new I will say for my part of it, talking to Gordon about the new Dell XPS 17, which in the video we did, Gordon incorrectly said that they've never had a 17-inch before. Supposedly they did, but it was a while ago. And it wasn't kind of, you know, any time recent memory.
Oh, friend of the show, VC Jester, is here, and he says that he watched the Dell video, and he said it's good.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, it was, you know, it's the kind of video we would have done sitting side by side on, you know, in our set. So we were like, okay, maybe it could translate to just a Zoom side by side. So, like I said, unfortunately there was some technical problems. We actually ended up using the Zoom recording rather than the recording I had on my end. So, yay!
I know that you are in the part here where you're playing as Covenant, but it's still weird to see Willis next to you.
I know, right?
Just like chilling, not being aggro.
All right, so don't shoot that dropship because it's ours, Willis. I almost did.
I was like, oh boy, I can't differentiate who's the enemy, who's not.
I know, right? It is a little tough.
It was like when we were playing multiplayer last time, and I was like, wait a second, what color are we again?
Yeah.
I lost track.
So we're just protecting this dropship as they're going from point A to point B. Also, I'll point out, I really don't like this remix of this song.
I can't hear it. What does it sound like?
It's like 90s nu metal like mix.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Now it's turned into a little bit of metalcore. These guitar sweeps aren't too bad. Still, I don't think they really fit in this part. I'm going to switch to the old music. Oh, I don't remember this old music either. Huh, okay. Well. So if you pull the left trigger, it'll like... It's like a little boost. Willis.
Oh, and I'm... Oh, right, I can do tricks.
Yeah, you can do tricks.
Yeah, because I remember... I forgot which multiplayer I played with my cousin, but like, I remember, riding Banshee, pulling like these tricks.
Second time tech on YouTube says that they watched the video. They saw the Full Nerd set. Obviously, I should know the reference. I have not watched the video yet. Sorry, Adam.
Oh, no, it's just the pegboard. We use the background as a pegboard.
Oh, I see. And they said that they did like a 17-inch version, but the only bad part is that there's no AMD option yet.
You know, that was my last question I asked Gordon at the end, because I knew people were going to wonder, you know, why is this no 17-inch? Dell has told us that this was in the works for a long time. I mean, we actually did get a sneak peek of it last year. So, like, this is, you know, Gordon thinks that this is well in enough advance that the third gen Ryzen mobile chips weren't, you know, proven yet, and Dell is a big company, so, you know, they aren't necessarily going to, you know, go out on a huge limb and change a lot about their production. So you know, my guess is I bet the next round of XPSs, I don't know anything, this is just me saying personally, you know, obviously, Ryzen is an awesome chip, so I don't think they can just forget about it. I think they will come one day. I could see it coming one day for sure. So, but I will say, you know, for a 17-inch laptop to literally have no Type A ports really bummed me out. I know. You know, it's I know that's the future we're going. But I mean, especially on 17, you can't just say, oh well, you know, we're trying to make it as thin and light, because 17-inch, I mean, it's still pretty thick.
I was at at CES, I think it was 2015, when USB-C was, you know, really getting promoted as like the future. And I'm on board with the whole idea of not having to care which way the stupid thing plugs in. But this transition period is really killing me. Like, it's just so prolonged.
Yeah, I mean, transitions are never good, right? I mean, it's going to hurt somebody regardless. But also, you know, yeah, for me, like, they didn't tell me that, you know, at least in the briefing and in Gordon's briefing, I don't think I've heard any reason why they chose to do that, other than saying that's, you know, it's this new standard, and you know, there has been talk of like, oh, well, you know, Apple does it and they get away with it, so, you know, it's just like, well, that's not really a reason.
It also is different with Apple, because Apple can kind of just impose what they want, you know?
Yeah.
It's not quite the same with
the
PC.
And especially, I mean, come on a 17-inch, you have the room, you could still put four USB-Cs and two Type-A's. Or even, I don't know.
I bet there's no Ethernet port either, huh?
There's no Ethernet port, no HDMI.
What?
No HDMI. They do have an SD card reader though, at least. So
what? Dude, I would take HDMI over SD card.
I mean, me personally, yeah, it's a hard one. I mean, they still have a headphone jack. But
I guess that's a small saving grace.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, yeah, there's it. I get it. But I don't like it.
Yep. On YouTube, would like to know if we stream other games, and if we do, what do we stream? Honestly, it's a little bit eclectic, our mix. We kind of just stream whatever's new and out.
Yeah, usually new releases, just to see how it performs on hardware, you know, and whatnot. Halo is a little bit different, obviously, because this is Willis's first run through the Halo series, so.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Adam's basically being a very cool boss right now.
You know, no, I just want to, you know, I don't want anyone else to have this experience with Willis. I want to have it. I'm being selfish.
That's how he's couching it.
Yeah. Thank them. Because I know Diana really wanted to play Halo with you, so I said no.
Oh, man. She can play with me.
There you go.
What happened here?
I think we're supposed to go through the door. I think they're... I'm missing something here.
I hear a door.
Wait, I heard a door open somewhere. What?
Hold your fire.
Oh.
Hold your fire.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
But thank you, Yep Yep, for tuning in. Sounds like they haven't been in on any of our streams before, so. Oh no, the flood.
Oh yeah, these things.
Dude. Yeah.
Oh my god. What do you call them again?
The flood. Yeah.
Oh boy.
And remember, they reanimate dead bodies, so.
Yeah. That I remember.
Seriously. Yeah, unfortunately, Halo 2, there's a lot of flood in this. And especially when you're trying to beat this on Legendary. These little guys, man. Oh, there's so many times where I was like so close, but then I couldn't find one little guy and he just like jumps on me and kills me, and it's like, oh my god. What have they done? Yeah, I love this music.
It's how you learn patience.
Yeah, pretty much.
Honestly, I kind of feel like for the little guys, having a sword would be way handier.
Yeah, I wonder how much ammo, quote unquote, the sword uses on those. Wait, did you die or are you still alive?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, okay.
He's still there.
Well, on my version.
Because I died.
The... Oh.
Man, I'm definitely getting some frame dips here. I mean, to be fair, we are running Zoom in the background, so I'm not quite sure, you know, how much resource that's taking up. I guess that is one good thing about using Xbox Live. Is that you don't have that overhead.
I'm sure there's still some overhead, actually, because, I mean, on PC it's running on a separate app. Just might not be
Oh,
as
true.
Resource. It's just not as, perhaps, as resource intensive as Zoom, because Zoom supports video, so who knows what just the resource it's asking for to reserve that. If I were a developer, I could tell you, but I'm not, so I can't.
Wait, I thought you were.
Well, I lied.
Damn it.
I lie to you all the time, Adam.
What a jerk. What a jerk.
It's better that you find this out about me now.
Yeah. Too late. Do you like this music, Willis?
Spooky.
Very moody, right?
Yeah.
I mean, this was a pretty dark game at the time. I remember that too. If you switch over to the original graphics, it's like really lit up for some reason. It definitely wasn't this lit up.
I think it's just more dramatic.
Yeah, I think the lighting engine is like different when you switch back to the old one.
Yeah.
All right. We continue to go down. All the way down. Where are we supposed to go? Where are we supposed to go? I wish I had a vehicle right now, you know? I could be doing donuts on this little platform. So our plan after beating the Halo 2 campaign is to play some multiplayer. Obviously not today. We're not going to beat it today, but I'm pretty excited for it.
We got to get Elena back in.
Yeah, Elena will be back in. We'll get Brad on. God, this is the slowest moving platform ever.
I was like, we're not hitting anything, like, it's just moving by itself, right?
It's just moving by itself, but it's just taking its sweet time. How long do you plan on? I see blips on the radar, but I don't see anybody.
Just flying mechs.
Oh yeah, there it is. The security. Yeah, this level is taking... kind of dragging a bit. I don't remember
Sweet
this.
Time.
You're just soaking in the atmosphere. Hi, Willis.
Hey. What you want?
What you want? What you want? Oh, I thought that was like a tin can being like hit around.
I thought someone was tap dancing.
Yeah, that was like, I think that was supposed to be in the music? That was weird.
Where to?
It just like continues to do something. Oh, look, I see it. It's getting like this pod. It just pulled this pod. Okay. Really not understanding why it's taking this long. Nice.
Come on.
Yeah, right there, right there. Yeah, there's not even any combat. I wonder if this is a bug. Did we do something wrong? Oh no, that's what this was. It's this little piece of junk right here, Willis.
Yep.
So that... Okay. It totally sounded like a... That's funny. I feel like we did something wrong. Huh.
Yeah, the objective only says escape the infested labs, but then... we have to...
Oh, here we go.
Oh, oh.
We got some flood.
Yep. Oh. Here we are.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's a door. Sweet.
Question for you two.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
Anthony Elena Williams the liar. On YouTube. Anthony Williams on YouTube, I'm not lying about this, wants to know, or says that these remakes are badass. What other games do you all want to see remade?
Oh, my God. I mean, it's never going to happen. It's never going to happen, but I would love to see Metal Gear and Silent Hill. Like,
oh yeah, Metal Gear would be nice.
Jeez, man. And it's never going to happen, and even if it did, it wouldn't be good. So, you know, I don't know. Remakes are a double-edged sword, right? Cuz it can go real bad when it goes bad.
But how are you liking Final Fantasy VII Remix, Adam?
I am. Yeah, I haven't played in a couple days. I've been really digging into Animal Crossing still, so... got plenty to do in my town. I like it. I think that is an example of it done right. For the most part. But, yeah. I mean, Silent Hill 2, I think you could do it, you know? But Metal Gear, ooh, that'd be a tough one to recapture that magic. I mean, luckily, for the most part, I actually do think they hold up and are still playable. I will say that for Silent Hill 2, there is a this fan community, and man, I can't remember off the top of my head, I wish I could, that is actually doing their own remaster. So they're literally going in and making new assets, and like updating the audio files, and they're doing really good work. It's on the PC, obviously, and they're constantly updating, fixing bugs. Like it is the closest thing to a Silent Hill 2 remake that we're ever gonna get, you know. So I like that.
Kosaka-san on YouTube says, Duke Nukem.
I don't know. I mean, hey, listen.
Adam.
Hail to the king, baby. I love myself from Duke Nukem at the time.
What?
I don't know if it would really make sense now. Like it's not like the gameplay was great. How do you make like a really good first-person shooter, like, you know, I don't know, I mean it's the character, right? You know, so I actually think it'd be funny if hey, here we go, here's a pitch, Duke Nukem but XCOM style tactics.
Oh
yeah, see, and then you know, every turn you get a little quip, so you still get the stupid Doom quips, which are awesome. You can still interact with dumb stuff like giving strippers dollar bills, if that's your thing.
I just want to flush toilets, honestly.
Flush toilets, you know, yeah. Pipe bombs still work, you know. Like you still get a lot of the classic gameplay. I don't think you do a first person shooter like that. Yeah, I think that's the wrong answer. Hey, don't hit me.
Oh my bad. So confusing.
I mean, hey, listen, John St. John, he needs some money, especially in this economy, you know. Give the man some work. Actually, I don't know. I think he's oh, you died?
Yeah.
I think he's a radio DJ or something.
He's got the voice for it.
I mean, yeah. Oh, I found another terminal. I'll take the achievements. Um, You know, honestly, though, that's probably a little biased, too, just because I love tactics games. So I think you could almost take any franchise and make it a tactics game. I actually think... I think you could remaster the BioShock. You know, it's not that old. It's, you know, 360 generation. But, like, there's definitely... It can definitely be updated. I could see that. I loved that world and that mechanics and stuff. Oh. Man, I feel like we're missing something here again. Like we're supposed to be doing something. I don't remember this part just like dragging like this. None of these terminals. Oop. Are we getting any other good ideas for remakes in the chat?
Tech Talk on YouTube would like to see the first Witcher game remade.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, because I've heard it's really hard to go back to the original one. But then again, like, I can't see CD Projekt Red, like, taking that on. They'd have to give it to somebody else.
It would be interesting.
I mean, especially after just how, you know, how well received the third one was. But then again, I mean, you know, hopefully, by all accounts, Cyberpunk is going to be awesome, so... Generally, if it's a company like that, I would rather see them continue forward and try new stuff than, like, go back and remaster.
Yeah.
And then hopefully you get a good team to maybe take on the remaster. I mean, the story's there. You know, maybe reuse the engine from Witcher 3. I don't know. Hey, guess what, Elena? I'm also not a game developer, so I don't know.
Oh, have you been lying to me this whole time?
I don't think I've ever stated it specifically or implicitly.
Oh, you're that guy. Just tells me things like half truths.
Yeah, you know, I never said I was, but I also never said I wasn't. I feel like we're doing something wrong here.
Like that.
Oh, this door is open. Oh, when did that door get open? Wait, is this where we came from?
I remember this level. I did not like this level.
Yeah, it's dragging a bit. Wait, I hear something happening. I am really confused.
Something's loading.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I think we're good.
Do you like that that energy gun that you have?
Oh yeah.
It's kind of interesting.
A lot of fun.
Yay!
Hooray!
So we should be approaching the final part of this. So. And then I think we'll be done for the day.
Oh, we have Elliot Smith here from the Bahamas.
Oh,
YouTube,
hello, Elliot.
Saying that they're just listening to us while cleaning their kitchen.
Oh, okay. That's fun.
Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, that's fun. Glad to have you. Hopefully it's going smoothly.
So, Adam.
Yes.
VC Jester has been asking this multiple weeks now, uh-huh. So I think maybe he's a little serious about it, but he wants to know if you've been working on your dance routine.
I don't need to work on it. It just comes natural. So.
You working on a TikTok video, Adam?
God. I do have a TikTok, but do not post to it, no.
Nice, Willis. Sorry, I'm behind you in the stream. So, but I just like watching you run up by Adam just slicing off his sword.
Arbiter, where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
You don't really use your grenades that often, huh, Adam?
Yeah, I realized I haven't been. So I don't know how much we have left here, but I think we might call it a day. We've been going for a bit.
Yeah.
This was not done. Do you remember how long this chapter takes?
No, I actually my memory must be really off on this, because I thought it was a lot shorter than this. I do not remember it dragging like this level. Actually, I don't even know where we're supposed to be going. Oh, down. Okay. I was going the wrong way. Wait, are we even going the right way? Oh, you're going the right way.
Am I? I wasn't sure. I feel like we're going back, though.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Man, I only have 2 bullets left. I still have my plasma sword. I actually haven't used my plasma sword yet.
Have you just been hanging on to it?
I've just been hanging on.
Like a souvenir?
Yeah, you know, it's one of those things. Do you ever, like, hang on to equipment or weapons or something? And then, like...
Have you ever seen me play an RPG?
Yeah, you know, and just be like, you know what? I need to hold on to this. What if there's... I think I'm going to need it. Wait, where'd you go, Willis? Did we go the wrong way?
Out.
I am.
I don't think we're supposed to be. This is where we came.
Wait, is this? Oh, you're right. This is where we came from. Jesus Christ.
So should we? Are we aiming like?
I think we weren't supposed to go down. I think we were supposed to go up.
Godzilla 2K26 on YouTube says, "When you know exactly where to go, this goes real fast," which is probably very, very true. But we've been busy. Just driving warthogs places they weren't supposed to go and such, so this is not exactly a speed run.
Well, I mean, even if you knew where to go, that platform, like, spinning, just sitting there spinning and, like, taking forever, like, that, I don't know if there's a way you could speed that up. I don't think you can just jump off the edge. Man, in this room, my frame rate is tanking to, like, 30. Oh, yeah, okay, we were supposed to go up here. Something about this room specifically.
Watching this stream and watching you follow behind Willis, the animation of the running looks really awkward and stiff.
Yeah. It's kind of like how when it first came out.
Oh, I know. I'm just saying, I think it's a little funny, though, because that does not look like a comfortable running stride.
Oh. I mean, to be fair, they're aliens, so maybe they run a little bit different.
Maybe the quality of movement is just different, and I'm being human-centric. I get it.
You are, you know? There we go. There's the button. Jeez.
Hit the button.
And I'm joined by BB. She's been practicing her dance moves.
Wow. You have the best cat. And I say this within full hearing range of my kitty on purpose. The way Asian parents do it.
Oh no, I fell off the side.
That's not me, that's fair. I should say Chinese parents.
I know exactly how you feel. Like, mm-hmm. You get compared.
So and so made it into Harvard with early admission. Well, that's great for them. Freaking fantastic.
I mean, so. Is that the ultimate Harvard? Are you always compared to Harvard?
No, it's just, you know, one of the big name schools that you can be a failure at not getting into.
That's okay. I didn't get into Harvard either, so.
Did you not?
No, it's true. Hey, I'm not lying. I did not get into Harvard. Oh my goodness, man. Yeah, something about this area, this. Maybe it's just because it's like a really big open area. No, I don't know. My performance is not Not holding well. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I had to use my plasma sword finally. And I used it on a... at a bad moment. Wait. Where are we supposed to go? Alright. Oh, I think somebody's still alive. There it is. Got him. I think there's one more little... That's the other problem with the flood, is there's always just like one little thing just like crawling around somewhere.
Don't know where they are.
Oh, I see it on the map. What the hell? Where are you, dude? What the hell?
Oh, I see him. I got it.
Well, no, there's literally somebody on my map right here, like underneath.
They just keep jumping.
Yeah, this... Man, I do not remember this being so...
Sever the cable at the point where it connects to the structure.
What? Where? Oh, okay. You get that one, I'll go over here.
Okay.
That took a while. Sever the cable. Can I not hit it with the plasma sword?
That's one.
You can. I did that.
Look at the station list.
It's not letting me... Oh, okay. I just had to wait for the other cable. God, I do not remember this at all. Maybe I was one of those people who didn't like the Arbiter. Dang it. There we go. Okay. Wait, so what does that do? Wait, what did that do? Oh.
There it is. Oh my gosh.
Are we falling?
Like, something's supposed to... Yeah, we just... Yes, we are.
Oh.
Like, something's supposed to fall.
That's it. The station is in freefall.
That seems like a very slow process.
Also, why would we want to do that? Are we killing ourselves?
Sacrificing for the greater good.
I mean... And we're not stopping, we're just continue to fall. This is
pretty high.
Yeah, I don't like heights, and this is definitely making my heart race a little bit.
Even oh really? Even virtually you don't like heights?
Oh yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah. Well, I'm not lying.
No, well, the two of us, I'm the one who lies. So
also, yeah, I don't like just free falling like this. Wait, why did you start the elevator?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It just pinged me back to you.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
so we're literally supposed to just... We're still in a free fall.
The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can.
Man, this level does not end. Also, I still need... Oh, whoops. I still need ammo real bad.
Can you just, like, grab a second sword as your backup, or can you only have one at a time?
You know, I didn't try. I should have. Also, I'm dead. Willis.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. I'm back. Okay, I need to find... Oh, okay. Give me a pistol, at least.
I'm watching the stream finally, and it's kind of fun to watch Willis just kind of wander. VC Jester would like to know, Adam,
yes.
Since you are not a fan of heights,
yeah.
How did you handle watching the early 2000s King Kong?
You mean the one with,
I assume he means the movie.
Yeah, the one that guy made... The shitty guy, Peter Jackson. Wasn't that Peter Jackson's King Kong?
I think so.
Yeah, because that was like after his Lord of the Rings success, right?
I mean, its success wasn't due to him, but I understand what you're saying.
You were so bitter about that whole thing. One of these days you're going to have to do that rant for the chat.
I'm pretty sure I have, but...
You can do it again.
Yeah. Anyway, no, that was a horrible movie. I don't even know if I watched it. I played the game, though, just to get the achievements.
Were you a Chivo Hunter?
Oh, yes. I was.
I had no idea.
Yeah, of my friend group, I was definitely had a good solid lead for a long time there.
Oh, all these things I'm learning about you.
Yeah. And now I don't even know what my, I think Luis was asking me about like where I'm at or something, and like I was like, oh, I think I'm the six digits. And he's like, oh, wow, you got six digits for me? And I'm like, yeah, I think so. I don't know. And then he looked, he's like, dude, you're only like 40,000. And I was like, I literally don't care or look anymore, so.
What's Luis at?
I don't know. I mean, he must be close to 100,000 because that's what he was talking about, so. Oh, man, now we're free-falling and in Banshees. This doesn't make any sense. This is a weird ass level. Maybe that's why people hated this level so much, because it just sucks. Like, I just want it to be done at this point. But they put us in the Banshee for like 2 seconds.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah. What?
Oh, because the stream hasn't caught up yet, so I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, where is it falling? I mean, if we were that high, you probably wouldn't be having the effects of gravity, right? And this video game's a little suspect, I'm going to say. I don't know if this game is based in reality.
Are you guys gonna just keep going?
Right? I don't know.
I thought you were gonna stop.
I literally thought I was done. Like, I was like, nah, we're right here. We're right here. Now I have no idea. Like, around every corner, it's like, oh no, this is it. Yeah, okay. No, let's just be done. which is funny, though, because somebody in chat's probably going to be like, no, dude, you have, like, 2 minutes. Kind of like Reach.
Yeah, does anyone in chat know how far
no,
we
are? No one has said anything.
I mean, we have to be, right? I mean, you can't just free fall in like this for that long.
I mean, honestly, my guess is that maybe in the game, this is only supposed to take you like 10 minutes to get through. but based on how good you are as a player, maybe that varies.
What are you trying
in
to say?
Real world time. I didn't say anything.
You're implying something, though.
I don't know. That would require a level of mastery of the English language that I don't claim to have.
Wait, we're going back up? I thought we were going down. Are we going the wrong way?
So annoying.
Now, yeah, if I died. Oh, now I'm back. Yeah, are we going down or are we going up? Because I was just going up. No, oh, no, okay, yeah, we were supposed to get, yeah, we're going the right way. I hope. Oh, dang it. I died. Now I'm just rushing through it and being careless. Okay, I'm back. Wait, is this where we came from? Yeah.
you wish there's like objective points now for this game?
I don't know. This is, yeah. I don't remember it being this bad. It just seems like mindless and endless. Also, weren't we just going down? Why are we going up now? Oh, okay. Oh, this is it. This is it.
Literally.
we were, yeah.
Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Who has taught you these lies?
Oh, yeah, Guilty Spark. He's back.
The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo.
Yeah.
How they would sacrifice us
from the library.
For nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
You're just taking those point blank shots and like nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah, he's like, I'm good.
Blind Arbiter, but I will make them see.
And technically, we're still in a free fall at this point.
I like how every so often you're like, I just want to remind you all.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Boss fight.
Boss fight. Boss, yeah. Fight. All right, we can do this. Willis, me and you.
Right. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh no, they're pew, just pew. They're not even real.
Pew, pew.
Okay, there's the real one. Nope, he's not the real one. Oh yeah, that was the real one. Oh, okay, that was easy.
His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey. Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle. So it is.
I don't actually remember playing this. I know I did. System.
I mean, these cutscenes are drastically different. That's for damn sure. Oh,
that
thank God.
Quick.
Okay. Okay, well, that was... Okay,
yeah.
We did it. That was... Yes.
We did it.
Halo 2... I will say, though, one point in Halo 2's favor is that I have been compelled to actually watch the cutscenes instead of skip them over, like in the other games. Yeah. I think there's better cutscenes in this game. Anyway, I'm gonna call it a wrap there. Once
yeah.
It's, yeah, let me get out of here. Oh yeah, back to Master Chief. Gonna end game. Whoop. Yeah, cool. All right. Thank you everybody for joining us. We actually ended up going a lot longer than I thought it did. Thought we would, but hey. Halo 2, we beat the Arbiter, so we beat level 6 out of 15, but it says part-time 25, part-time 15, part-time 15, part-time 15, part-time 15, 20, 15, 15, 15. Okay, yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. Let's see, the Arbiter said part-time was 15. We took way longer than that, though. So... I could see us beating it in one more stream, but, you know, we'll see how it goes. Yeah. But, yeah. No, don't play on your own, Willis. I forbid it. Yeah. but I will say, for the people who stuck around, thank you. Always appreciate it. And we will have a full nerd this Friday at 10:30 a.m. PT. I know you're waiting this whole stream just for that information. Now I've given it to you. It's going to be a lot in the, it's going to be a very long episode. Like the Arbiter mission, it's going to be really long, really drawn out, really dark, really heavy. Yeah. So, stay tuned for that. Definitely. I don't think we're going to be doing anything tomorrow. There might be a chance. Maybe we'll do some Halo, but yeah, can't make any promises. Anyway, thanks everybody for joining us. I am going to hit the off button. Why don't you say bye, Elena? And why don't you tell the fun folks bye, Willis? All right. See you later. Stay safe.